Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing great. In today's video, I'm gonna do this base right here. This is like a long-lasting sweat-proof and smudge-proof base which will stay put on your face for the whole day. So yeah, if you want to know how to do this base, please keep watching the video.
First, we're going to apply a layer of translucent powder very light-handedly, and then we will apply some setting spray. We will let it dry and apply primer onto it, and then again layer it with translucent powder, and then we are going to apply the foundation. We will blend the foundation very nicely and then apply blush and contour. Then we will apply the concealer. We are applying the concealer later because we just want to blend the blush and the contour very seamlessly, and applying concealer makes that work very easy. Then we will apply another layer of setting spray. Then we'll apply translucent powder again along with all the other powder products like blush, contour and highlighter. We will finish the whole thing with setting spray again and we are done. This is how the final look turned out and I absolutely love it. This may seem a lot, but this works for me wonderfully, and hence I wanted to share it with you guys as well so that you guys can also try it and decide if this works for you as well.
So this is how the final look turned out. I really like the base, and it's been almost 2 to 3 years because in between I was shooting some other videos as well. So you can see I haven't done any sort of touch up, but my base still looks quite non-shiny, I would say. Trust me, this method will help the makeup to stay for the whole day. This is tried and tested method. I have done it so many times. Dry skin people, do not try this because this will make your skin very dry and it won't look good. The makeup will look patchy and won't be flawless. But yeah, if you have oily or combination skin, especially oily skin, then yeah, this method is for you. This method will make sure that your makeup stays put all throughout the day. So yeah, that's all for today. I really hope you guys loved this video, and if this video has been helpful for you guys, then please don't forget to like, share and subscribe. I'll see you guys super soon with another video. Till then, take care. Bye bye.